yo, what's happening? Gonna slow it down, gonna make you a margarita, and yeah, let's do it. So let's go. Right, got some flour down here. I'm gonna just flip you down here so you can see. Some flour down there. Gonna get the dough. I'll show you the dough. Check out the dough. This is 61% hydration. It has been chilling for like 24 hours ish. All night in dough balls. It's well rested. So I'm gonna cut one out. See this here? We're gonna go for this one. In the middle, a little bit of flour down the seams, straight underneath it, lift. Nice bit of flour there, upside down. Let's do it. So I'm gonna move down here, you'll get a better view of this. Ooh, sideways, here we go, let's do it. Right, push the air towards the crust. One way, flip. Nice and flat, palm can fit in it, pick it up, swipe away, slap, 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 and tickle. Down it goes. Nice dough ball. It's about 9 inches, something like that. Let's top it. Tomato sauce. On it goes, big spoon, around in a circle. Avoiding the edges. I use pecorino. Some nice big fresh basil leaves, rip them up, get them flavours mingling, coming out. Put it underneath the cheese, won't burn then. Bit of lap mozzarella, this is hand cut. Use a little cheese cutter, hand thing, brilliant. Nice handful. Extra virgin olive oil, nice twizzle of that. Wash. Let's get the peel, G-metal. Scoop to the edge. It's a 30 centimeter peel. I'll go over the edge, so I'll make a 33 centimeter pizza, so it just flops over. It's easier to get it in and out of the oven. Bosh. Oven temp up, flame up. Let's do this. Going in towards the back, slam it down, straight out, flip. See if I can get you guys a bit closer to the action. Ooh, let's go back to here. I don't know if this is going to sit. There we go, you can kind of see there. I'm just going to give it a spin. Move the arch over. Quick and nice. Move it underneath it, give it a spin all the way around. Always checking the base. I'll flip you down here, show you what I'm doing. Can't actually see that, can you? There we go. So I'm just turning it around, always checking the underside, getting a nice bake on it, running it like 464. Base is almost cooked. I've almost cooked out the moisture in that dough. It's not really rising anymore. So at this point, I'm just gonna spin it around, keep turning it until I get the desired cook on the base and on the top. Make sure the cheese is cooked. It's bubbling away. Just gonna lift it up and finish off that edge there. Go spin it all the way around, and we are done. Check that out, freshly baked marg. That's it, there you go, into the box. Right, now let's give it a critique. So it's nicely cooked, nicely cooked all the way around. Check the base, look at that beautiful crunch. Hear that crunch? But it's soft, soft and crunchy. Boom. So there you go. Pizza margherita, cooked fresh. Laters.